been 5 minutes. The stone is not fully soaked yet. You can see bubbles still emerging from the stone, air bubbles. Thousand grit, 400, probably too much. 1,000. Prep the stone to make sure it's flat and level. So okay, that stone is dead flat. Now it's dead flat. So flatten the blade, find the angle. Once we have the angle, nice and gently. Oops. As if you're trying to cut a thin sliver off of the stone. Okay, I've done about 60 strokes and I cannot feel any kind of difference to the blade, which tells me that the angle of the blade is not correct. So, go to the harder grit, 400, lower the number, coarser the grit. So we start from square one again. Make sure the entire stone is dead flat. Okay, I'm happy with that. So we start again. Much coarser grit now. Okay, I'm keeping count the strokes I'm making. Okay, with a coarser grip, we're actually reshaping the profile of the blade. A long way to go yet. I'm just starting to feel a burr in certain parts of the blade, not all of it, so we keep going. Same again, still not all there. Okay, so I haven't got the tip, got the burr, there's the burr, still got the burr, so just a bit more there, a bit more here, and more on the tip. So focus is on the tip as well now. Good burr there. Haven't got the tip again, so we'll just focus on the tip a sec. Yeah, completely missing, haven't got the tip. When you do the tip, you misshape the knife. So you're actually wearing a groove into the stone, sorry. They're doing the tip, misshapes the stone. Getting there, a bit more. Still haven't got it. Do a full groove again. Okay, I've got a burr, Got a burr pretty much all the way now. Now look at the blade. Very pleased with the angle along here. Little bit, still not quite happy with the blade there, but got the burr. So now, start again. It's a little flat. Other side. Okay, nothing. Oh, a slight, nice burr there. And getting there, not quite. Alright, looking on here. Starting to get the profile. Haven't done the tip at all, so I need now to concentrate more on the tip. can actually hear the stone working on the blade now, the actual grinding noise. So we've actually got a flat edge, the whole flat edge, the whole bevel working against the stone. You can actually hear it. Bevel, 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 bevel. Not quite. So I haven't got a bevel here, haven't got a bevel there. The bit in the middle is working well. So keep going and concentrate at the ends, each end of the knife. Okay, stone is still flat. To go. Slight bevel, good bevel, good bevel, good bevel. So burr, slight burr, slight burr. And a little bit, not too worried about the tip. Okay. Let's have a look. Okay, so burr, but I'm worried about that edge. That's a good bevel. Not brilliant at the tip, but we ain't going to be using the tip. Really not for kitchen work. Same again, slightly here. Right, we've ground until we've got a burr on this edge. So we ground this way until we had a burr on this edge. Flipped it over and we've ground until we've got a burr on this edge. So the blade is now fair, is good enough. Now we need to remove the burr. So, making sure we're level. Keep maintaining the stone. back to the first side again. And this time, reduce the amount of strokes. Remove the burr. Now, turn the other side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, burr. So, one, two, three, four, five, six, one, two, three, four. Eight. Okay, I don't know. I don't know if we can see. If we can actually see, I've got a flat bevel at the correct angle, both sides, flat angle, with the correct bevel. So now we go on to stage, next stage, with a finer sharpener stone. 400. 1,000. Maintain the stone. And start again. Okay, feel a bevel straight away. Bit more here, bit more here. Bevel, sorry, burr, 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 burr. Excellent. Now, maintain your stone. Stone looks flat. Other side. Nothing, a little bit. Got the burr, 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 burr. Little bit, just a bit more. Working the tip as well. Nice grind. A nice grind. There we go. Nice burr. So. Bevel looks clean. Bevel looks clean. Still got the burr on one side, so maintain our stone. So, both sides. Eight strokes, change. Eight. Three. Four. Five. Six. One. Two. Three. Four. One, two, three, four, one, two, one, two, one, two, three. Six, seven, eight. Okay. Bevel not too bad. And it's now reasonably sharp. So, from the 400, done the 1000. Now, three 3000 grit, and maintain the stone, making sure the stone is flat. That's flat. So, same again. Back to square one. You hear the stone working on the bevel throughout the entire stroke, and that's a sign that we've got a good bevel. And also that you've got the angle correct in the position you're holding the knife. burr, 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 burr. Not quite. A little bit on the tip. Yep, you can get in there. Got a burr, all the way, burr all the way. Maintain the stone. Stone is flat. Other side. Burr, a little bit, yes, 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 not quite. So more tension here. Little bit. Okay. Nothing on the edge, so. Daniel Stone. Right. Get the burr that side. Now we've got the burr this side. Now remove the burr. Strokes. Nice shape to the bevel. that's good enough to use now, but we can go another stage. Flip over again. 8,000 quid. So sharpening's done. Now we're polishing. So maintain your stone. Make sure it's dead flat. And I perform this action and build up a layer. Material which will act as a fine grind which will end create the polishing action on the bevel. The stone is nice and flat and we've got a surface starting to build up, a surface which will polish. We go again. Okay, we're not going to get much of a bevel because now this is polishing. But you still might end up with a few burrs. Side. Oh, a bit of paste going. Maintain your stone. Concentrate on the corners and the sides. Keep going on the corners and the sides until the middle becomes flat. Build up a layer of material. Okay, we're not expecting much of a burr because we're into a pollen section, but I can feel a slight one there. Slight burr, but the best you're going to get. So, both sides. Flat bevel, flat bevel, and polished. Very sharp. Polishing compound. Always go away from the edge. The black surface is actually metal coming off of the blade.